Project after this one is an exploration of story, but it features a lot about the brain, and I've been interested to discover that we now have capacity to see thoughts, to turn them into video, and eventually to read each other's minds. So this is part of the premise of the story, but the man in question is brain dead. In this condition where you can't move, he's going through a near-death experience, you can't communicate even with your eyes, so. But gradually he comes back to life and wakes up on the road to joy. This is all of truth.
Make it all pouring from the hill.
Thank you.